Now that you know a little bit about what a SIM card is, let me show you how to install one into the Alcatel OneTouch Idol 3.
The SIM card and microSD card are able to be installed in the Alcatel OneTouch Idol 3 with just a few short steps. All you will need is a SIM card removal tool or a small paperclip, a microSD card up to 128 gigabytes, and your micro SIM card. Now take the SIM card removal tool and look alongside the device near the power button. There's a small tray with a hole at the end. Place the SIM card removal tool in that hole and push down and pull out at the same time. You'll see the tray pop open. Go ahead and pull that all the way out and you'll see that the SIM card and microSD card slots are in tandem. Take the microSD card and lay it in the tray until it sits flat. It will only go one way. Then take the SIM card and lay it in the opposite direction. Once again, until it lays flat. Then just slide that tray back into the side of the device, power it up, and go through the startup menu.
If you haven't closed this window yet, thanks. If you want to watch another video, you can click here, or here, or if you don't see anything at all, you're probably on your mobile device, in which case you can just visit us at alcatelonetouch.us.